His second question is that why Allah Ta'ala created Hazrat Adam from the dust? And why did the angels...
He did not create Hazrat Adam from dust.
Yes, Adam. Yes.
He created life from dust, while the beginning of life indicated the beginning of the creation of mankind. Out of the mankind, he created Adam. Because his origin was from dust, so sometimes he is mentioned to have been created from dust. Initially, not directly. Please.